Kwebion Samuel, Aboli is my name. Public Relations, Kampala Cares Advocacy Firm, Chairman Supervisory Committee SAFO, and one of the former 25 founders. I really appreciate Victoria University for this great honor of a package of knowledge that is within the line of our interest. If we talk about education, it is the social transformation of human capital. And therefore, education, if it transforms human capital, then there should be full engagement of this human being that has transformed. And therefore, the knowledge that we acquired from Victoria University is so paramount to our great achievements. And the information, the education we've attained is going to take us heights as CAFO, Kampala Cadres and Focus Firm. Well, last time I was talking to Mr. David, who was the entry point to this great university, that good things are always within our vicinity. Before you search for very important things beyond your locality, try to search around. I've seen people search for great, important people on Facebook miles away. For example, somebody wants to get a boyfriend. He thinks the boyfriend in America is very important, when actually the most important boyfriend is here. Likewise, this was a situation I got into. I've always used this road 3 times a day. Little did I know the most important things are within Victoria University. Not until there was an entry point that I got here, Victoria University, I realized it was great to be here. So, a very big round of applause to Victoria University. You know, I've already passed this building many times. Many years I've already seen this building. But little did I know there are great things. My first entrance here, it was a very good reception. I had good security. I realized my security, sorry, is fast, and I'm secure. Because at the entrance point there is security. The reception was good. First time I used the lifts. Then as the first lecture, I felt like if I'm going back, let me use the stairs. You know, at every floor there were these educative articles. And you know, I was so much energized, so motivated as I was leaving. The next time I came for the next session, the following day, I felt I shouldn't use the lift anymore because I didn't see, much as the lift was taking me get upstairs on the first floor so quick, I was like, no, let me use the stairs again because I wanted to revise the motivating articles at every floor. For those who are using the lift, by the way, you're missing something great. Use the stairs. Very motivating articles. Then when you leave, you're so much in high gear to perform. What have we achieved? Are we going to implement the things that we have learned? As for me, Public Relations Chairman, Supervisory SACO, and the former of CAFO, I've already started implementing. The other time with my coordinator and general secretary, with ED, we were like, how do we implement the things? Absolutely, we were given the methodology of implementing this knowledge. If you have gone to school and you have attained knowledge and you cannot implement that knowledge, then you didn't learn. Actually, some other times, we can say we are very practical, we are going to jungle things from the fields and all that, but the people that have gone to school are always a class above. Want it or not, that's how the society is made. That's why some other times when you attain education, there is much respect you command from the society. And people always yearn for those that have knowledge. Therefore, CAFO and Victoria University, we are not only partners, but we are brothers and sisters. The people you see in Arcades of Kampala, the founder, the director, the managing director, the owner of Victoria University owns the biggest number of property, Sudhir Ruparelia, isn't it? So therefore, as we are downtown in a ghetto of Kampala, we are in the direct, we're in the director's, you know, premises. Are they the same or the owner of Victoria University? Now, aren't we brothers and sisters? So therefore, you cannot separate CAFO from Victoria University. Now, as we are supporting in the rent through the properties of Sudelo Parelia, we shall also bring in, you know, clients as students in this same university. So therefore, it's paramount that you make an MOU that is going to give back to the real tenants who are giving in to the direct to Sudelo Parelia's empire, the Arcadas, because it's the biggest property owner. When you check in the URS system, he pays clean tax and he pays above everybody. Leave alone other, you know, property, you know, magnates that you see downtown. The owner of Victoria University is our landlord downtown. He's the same landlord through his investment, Victoria University, that he made sure we attain this important knowledge. So therefore, we want you to assure, we want you to convey our message to Mr. Sudelo Parelia, that his great investment of Victoria University saw it important that the people downtown who live in his arcades as tenant wanted a little to acquire the knowledge. And therefore, let him be assured that this time the management downtown are now having leaders that may not give him headache, but we are pure purified. Let's implement this knowledge we got from Victoria University. God bless you all as you're going back. Thank you very much. I remain yours, Kodia Mzambi, Public Relations CAFO, Chairman, Supervisory Committee, Founder. Thank you very much. God bless you.